The question says, in figure, find EMF E and resistance R. So, in this particular diagram, we consider, say, this as loop 1 and this as loop 2. And let's apply KVL. So, if we apply KVL for loop 1, we get, let's start with A. So, when we go from A to C, we are going from positive terminal of the battery to negative terminal. So, by sign convention, EMF will be minus 3. For the resistance, the current is going from A to C, and we are also going from A to C, which means we are going in the direction of the current, which means it is going to be minus IR, which is 2 into 1.5 negative. Then we go from C to D. We come across a resistance and a battery. Now here, first we need to understand that this 2 ampere is going in the clockwise direction and this 1 ampere is going in anti-clockwise direction. So if you actually follow them, at point C they get add up by KCL as 3 ampere. So when we go from C to D, we are going in the direction of current. So it will be minus IR, I is 3, R is 2. Then we have the EMF, which is going from negative terminal to positive terminal. So positive E. Then D over here, we have no elements present. Then we come across a battery where again we go from negative terminal to positive terminal. So plus 10, and we come back to point A. So the total will be 0. So now if we solve this, this will be minus 3, minus 3, minus 6, plus E, plus 10, equal to 0. That gives us minus 12 over here. Minus 12 plus 10 as minus 2. That makes EMF equal to 2 volt. Now, to find the resistance R, we need to apply KVL in loop number 2, which is over here. So let's start with point C. When we travel from C to B, we are traveling in the opposite direction of current because the current is traveling anti-clockwise. So it is going to be positive IR. So positive I into R. Current is 1 ampere and the resistance is also 1 ohm. When we go from resistance R, we are again going direct in the opposite direction of current, which means it is going to be plus IR, so 1 into R. Then we come across a battery where we are going from positive terminal to negative terminal, so it becomes minus 8 by sign convention. Then we come across a battery EMF E, where we come across with positive to negative, so again minus E. For the resistance, we are going in the opposite direction of current, so that will be positive IR, which is plus I into R. I is 3 ampere and resistance is 2 ohm. The sum will be 0. So this will be 1 plus R minus 8 minus EMF E is already calculated as 2 volt, so 2 plus 6 equal to 0. That makes it minus 8 minus 2 minus 10 ohm. Minus 10 plus 6 as minus 4. Minus 4 plus 1 as minus 3. Minus 3 goes on the other side, becomes plus 3. So the resistance R is of 3 ohm. And that becomes the final answer.